Can the X-44 Manta really destroy the formidable sixth-generation stealth fighter? This is a question that many people ask. It can be seen that the United States has recently invested quite expensively to build the next generation of fighter aircraft that will dominate the skies. This new fighter is said to be the most technologically advanced the world has ever seen. In terms of damage, it is expected to be designed to be superior to the F-22 Raptor. However, a new $300 million aircraft, the formidable Manta is said to be capable of destroying advanced fighters. So what are the capabilities of this $300 million aircraft? Is it capable of defeating NGAD in a dogfight? So let's go deeper into the topic to find out what its true capabilities are. First, it cannot be denied that the United States has invested in building technologically advanced sixth-generation fighter aircraft. It is expected to replace the legendary F-22 Raptor in the 2030s. The Raptor is a marvel technology itself, and even though it is the most fearsome fighter ever developed. But recently it has received a huge upgrade, its capabilities are even much more formidable than the recent photo. The internet has shown a Lockheed Martin F-24 Raptor with new stealth external fuel tanks and underwing infrared search and track sensor pods photographed near Mojave Air and Spaceport by Task Force 20. These modifications herald significant upgrades to the iconic aircraft with new fuel tanks and low pylons designed to be more aerodynamic and stealthy than current fuel tanks. It enables supersonic flight with an extended range of pylons that include smart pneumatic technology to improve launch performance critical to maintaining air superiority. Although initially said to have been cut due to budget issues, the presence of the first system in the latest images. It shows the ongoing development. This addition is part of a wider $9 billion upgrade plan for the fleet. F-22 to enhance its stealth sensors and overall capabilities. These enhancements are intended to counter threats such as their J-20 fighter. In addition, the F-22 serves as a technology test platform for the Next Generation Air Dominance Program, or supporting program for the development of expected future air dominance systems. Launched in the 2030s. With these upgrades, Raptor is still a formidable opponent capable of dealing with similar opponents in the future. Now let's take a look at NGAD's features. According to statistics, the NGAD program has its origins in the Defense Advanced Research Agency's Air Dominance Initiative research that has been in place since 2014. In May 2016, the USAF announced its Air Superiority Plan 2030, which eventually became the NGAD program. The fighter will be equipped with advanced engines developed through the Next Generation Adaptive Propulsion Program. In August 2022, Pratt & Whitney, General Electric, Lockheed Martin, Boeing and Northrop Grumman were each awarded $975 million, 10-year contracts for the NGAP program, which the companies are required to develop. Engine prototype for fighter jets. The technologies included in the program will provide solutions to enhance survivability and improve fuel efficiency, as well as heat and power management. They are essential to providing the necessary range, weapons and sensor capabilities, and endurance, which a future air-dominant aircraft will need to meet increasingly demanding requirements.
Sleep.
NGAD fighter jets will be deployed to perform air defense missions. It will carry out air-to-air attacks as well as attack ground targets to provide air superiority to the combined force. NGAD fighter jets cost about $300 million each, while the F-35 costs only $94 million. Due to the high cost of procuring manned fighters, the USAF plans to deploy many low-cost CCAs, which can operate automatically or operate in parallel with NGAD fighters. It is estimated that NGAD needs $16 billion until 2028 to conduct research, development, testing, and evaluation. In the fiscal year 2024 budget alone, the USAF needs up to $2.3 billion in investment to continue developing fighter jets and NGAP engines. Previously in fiscal year 2023, USAF spent about $1.7 billion on NGAD, including necessary funding for risk mitigation activities and technology improvement of NGAD, in addition to research and development. Deeper development of advanced sensors and communications. Overall, the NGAD program represents a significant leap forward in air warfare technology. NGAD's success could significantly shape the future of air combat, maintaining a competitive edge in an increasingly complex global security environment. However, unlike the NGAD program, which started in 2015, the X-44 Manta concept started in 1999, making its design as outdated as the F-35. Manta, short for multi-axis tailless aircraft, is an experimental aircraft concept researched by NASA within the United States Air Force. Its goal was to test whether it could fully control yaw, and roll without the need for traditional horizontal or vertical tail fins. Instead, it uses a 3D thrust control system for attitude control based on the F-22 Raptor. It had an elongated delta Y design but no tail surface in 1999. As mentioned above, it's basically an F-22 Raptor without the tail. It is considered a technology demonstrator to test whether it is possible to deploy a fighter model without a traditional tail design. In addition, its structure also aims to demonstrate the feasibility of fighter aircraft being controlled with thrust vector alone. The X-44 also offers a number of other advantages, such as reduced radar signature due to the lack of a tail and vertical stabilizer. It has a larger fuel capacity than the F-22 due to its larger wing design and reduced mechanical complexity, while also carrying a larger weapons load. Because the X-44 does not have a tail, the pilot will have to rely on vector thrust to adjust some of the aircraft's operational features. This design can result in an extremely maneuverable aircraft, but can also be a difficult aircraft to control. Only the most experienced Air Force pilots have the opportunity to sit at the wheel. Martin's original design, after noticing this similarity, people began to wonder whether the X-44 Manta innovations could influence the design of the U.S. Air Force's newest generation fighter. Not. It features advanced aerodynamics, a high cockpit tricycle undercarriage, and a large weapons bay equipped with two turbofan engines. It can fly at speeds above Mach 1.6 without an afterburner mode using a fly-by-wire control system in the central management computer despite its innovative design. Incorporates off-the-shelf components from other aircraft to reduce costs. The aircraft is praised for its high angle of attack performance and stealth. Creating an aerobatic fighter without a tail required a revolutionary approach using T to aim the nozzles of jet engines. In jets like the F-22 Raptor, the nozzle moves up or down, while in others like the Russian Su-35. The X-44 Manta is considered a great design with positive features. Experts predict that the X-44 idea may be adopted by the U.S. 6th Generation Fighter Aircraft Program. It remains to be seen whether the U.S. Air Force and Navy's version of NGAD will adopt the X-44's design. Even so, the F-35 Joint Strike Fighter Project began test flights 3 years earlier. The F-22 Raptor remains America's premier air dominance aircraft. Its superior capabilities, the X-44 concept aims to enhance the Raptor's stealth capabilities by eliminating its tail. Another intriguing project that Scepter envisions is the deployment of the F-22 on U.S. super aircraft carriers. This upgrade will allow the Raptor to fly faster, farther, and carry more weapons than the F-35C currently planned for carrier duty. The F-22 Raptor redefined the fighter landscape by integrating stealth capabilities into its very framework, setting it apart from previous air superiority fighters. Fighters such as FR dominant fighters on the planet and in. In 1999, its lead over the competition was even more pronounced, but even the formidable Raptor could be better if it could be stealthy. However, if possible, allows for much larger internal loads and improves overall lifting performance and fuel efficiency, turning it into a formidable powerhouse with high attack capabilities. Originally conceived as the F-16 Scamp and later evolved into the F-16 XL, the aircraft defeated Boeing's F-15E Strike Eagle in the Advanced Tactical Fighter Competition. The F-16 XL's wide wedge-shaped fuselage gives it significant advantages over the F-16 Fighting Falcon. While the X-44 Manta may outperform the F-22 in terms of payload and range, it is clear that its wider lift fuselage will significantly improve its capabilities. Increased internal load space and superior lift from the wedge design will allow the X-44 to carry more weight and operate more efficiently, optimizing fuel. Notably, the Northrop Grumman X-47B was selected as a candidate for the UCLS program and was also proposed for the FAXX program in April 2013. At the same time, Boeing introduced an updated version of the FAXX concept, continuing the tailless twin-engine design, with a heavy emphasis on stealth. This updated design also has extra wings, and in March of the same year, Boeing suggested three potential paths for a next-generation air dominance program: buying more F-35C aircraft, developing an entirely new aircraft platform, or a combination of both options. In May 2011, the Department of Defense explored the possibility of purchasing more F-35 aircraft to eventually replace the 556 Super Hornets. On September 9, 2014, the U.S. Navy publicly announced plans to begin analyzing alternatives to the F/AXX aircraft, with a view to developing a new aircraft suitable for the Air Force by fiscal year 2024. Much of the information about the FAXX program is kept secret through a special access program called Link Plumeria, one of the DoD's largest R&D initiatives. However, facing budget constraints, the Navy proposed delaying the FAXX program in its fiscal year 2025 budget request to prioritize investments that are needed immediately. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you will better understand why America's $300 million X-44 Manta aircraft can destroy sixth-generation stealth aircraft. Please like, share the video, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel to update useful military information. If you're still interested, click the link on the screen to watch our other videos. See you in the next video.